Damn it! We'll be buried in monsters at this rate.
We can't let them stop us. Sulfur could appear at any time, and we need to be ready.
Why'd I insist on sneaking in? If we had a larger group, we wouldn't be in this mess.
That's not true. If we brought more people, then more people would get hurt.
Marone is right. You made the best decision, Ash.
Okay. Thanks, you guys. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail! Let's go! Yeah!
like this!
Bye.
right. Okay.
or getting nowhere.
Maybe there's another way around.
Oh, no you don't. You've come too far to give up now. Mother Nature, allow primitive instinct to embrace my rage! Mega Crocus!
Mr. Drab!
Never say the fighting beast don't repay their debts!
Everyone came to help you, Marona!
Dance to my call, forsaken spirits of the dead, Viridian Copper! Fox, puppeteer of the dead, at your service.
Winds howl and talons tear! Zephyr spirit, Myosotis! Worry not! You have air support from the Zephyr Wings!
Goddess of War, grant us intuitive rage! Cobalt Blues!
Okay, everybody! Protect Marona at any cost! Or you'll answer to Cauldron!
I don't know what to say.
Now, don't get all mushy. We've all got jobs to do. So we'll keep these bastards off your trail! And you go lock Sulfur in hell! So we don't have to tear them apart ourselves!
Thank you, everyone!
What the? It's copying itself! Marona, we have to stop it from multiplying!
Okay! Valiant Phantoms, aid me in battle! Chartreuse Gale!
Yeah!
Great!
That's it!
Yeah!
Leave this to us! It's about time, eh? Hopefully we're not too late to apologize.
You came back!
Well, a little girl taught us that friends help each other, no matter what.
You were right, Marona. It looks like people finally understand you.
I knew they would.
Go on. We'll handle things here.
Good luck.
You've grown, Marona. You're strong now. And everyone is watching out for you. I doubt you need me as a guardian anymore.
What's wrong, Ash?
Oh, it's nothing. Still, I hope I can protect you just a little longer.
I wonder if my Maronikins is fighting with all her heart.
Are you doubting her dedication?
Huh? Who the hell are you?
The name's Canary. I'm Marona's number one fan.
Oh, are you a Marona fanboy too?
That's not all. Marona and I are the founding members of Human Activists for Rare Monsters.
Well, in that case, why don't we cheer her on together? Let's go, Maronikins! Let's go!
We love Marona! Yes, we do! We love Marona! How about you?
Man, you're pretty hardcore.
Almost as hardcore as you, huh? Can I join the fan club?